You've bolted the doors, locked the windows, turned off the lights, and now all you need before listening to Weird Darkness is a mug of Weird Dark Roast Coffee to keep those ghostly chills at bay. Weird Dark Roast Coffee has deep notes of cocoa, caramel, and a touch of sinister sweetness. This is an exclusive coffee that I selected specifically for you, my weirdo family. Weird Dark Roast is not available in stores, coffee houses, mad scientist labs, or even the dark web, but you can find it at WeirdDarkness.com. Use the promo code WEIRD and you won't even have to pay for delivery on your first order. Weird Dark Roast Coffee, roasted to order by my new friends at Evansville Coffee, available only through Roasters Marketplace. Find the link and grab a bag now for yourself at WeirdDarkness.com.